brought to you by Henry Ford Health System. Derrick Rose and Bruce Brown, back solid defender, 10th year player from LSU, joining him in the backcourt. Maybe the best. Allen and Andre jump it up. Andre taps it to Derrick Rose. Kyrie Irving against Bruce Brown. Gets to the baseline. Little fallback gun won't go. Tap up and in, though, by Allen. Kyrie Irving for the Nets. Moving a big-time slump of late. Garrett. Into Dumbuya, tried to jam it. Jared Allen. Andre backs in on Allen. The sweeper, and he scores it. Bruce Brown drives. Lobs to Dre. Up off the glass is good. Got it over Allen. Scoops it ahead to Svee. Drives on Harris. Bruce Brown from the corner with the long gun. It goes. Play in the first. Garrett Temple to the lane. Allen picks it up, hooks it, and hits it. Hurry to forecourt. Sekou Doumbouya guarding him. Kyrie wide of the lane. That leaning high glass gun goes.
But George looked good at creating his space.
Speed of the paint in front to Dre. Powers it up and in. Nice job by Andre. Kyrie Irving lost the handle. Shot clock still with enough on it. And the long gun goes. Andre right down the lane, blocked by Allen on the shot. Torian Prince on the run, nice deep bounce. Pistons trail by two. Derrick Rose spins on Irving. Floating gun, no, nice tap, Andre.
Andre's very.
Andre to Derrick Rose, nice deep bounce. But Sekou got it posterized back at him by Allen again. Wow, Prince from the corner.
Immediately with an advantage, and they found the open shot in the corner. Jared Allen is incredible going up and playing, protecting that rim. And now it looks far more impressive.
He got one for two at the line. Allen rises and jams. Andre lost it. We're even at 18. Four to play in the first. Derrick Rose with a spinning half hook, and he hit it. Gets Ray. Stepping to the foul line, first. Marquise Morris in the ball game for the Pistons. Gets to the paint, floater, no. Tap Andre, yes. Finds Marquise Morris.
Check out this zone.
Have George Bone in the ball game. Andre had it in the lane. Last second shot off iron to Caris LeVert. LeVert, the ex-Michigan Wolverine, steps back behind the long line and knocks it down. Pass goes to Marquise. Now George Bone on top. Svee with a corner three that's through.
As long as the Pistons can move the basketball, reverse it, he'll get good looks.
Harris LeVert with another triple, fakes the three. Drives, pitches across the paint. King with the shot, scores it, bumped and fouls it up. Marquise with the clock at four, finds Bruce Brown for the drive. A nice dish to Christian Wood. What a set.
Off. Without it getting blocked from behind, there was a defender coming quickly. I thought he was going to erase it.
Spencer Dinwiddie, nice drive along the baseline. Off the rim. Bruce Brown to forecourt. Langston Galloway, long gunning. It goes!
Simply looking for somebody to guard, and that's when you can spring people open.
Johnson inside the collection shot, blocked by Christian. Out of bounds off Bruce Brown. Pistons pick it off. Marquise Morris with a swipe. Marquise with a shot. Yes!
New York Nets team.
Exactly.
In the ABA.
So, Long Island.
Go ahead, Kyrie. Do your thing. We won't pass judgment. We'll just wait.
Dish inside, and another big-time slam. Lead him 37-32.
His off-the-bench dunkometer is at 62 now. Christian Wood, 62 dunks.
Back comes Andre, who owned the first. Puts his shoulder right into Allen. Nothing Allen can do about it.
The way he's playing right now is far too much for Allen to handle. I hope Andre continues to be aggressive as an offensive player.
And it paid off.
Derrick Snow looks it to Bruce Brown. Rainbow three is through for Bruce. Yeah. Dinwiddie sets up Allen for an easy dunk this time. 3:39, Pistons just over four till halftime. Markieff Morris, corner three, that is through.
He'll take that three. He has the freedom to do it.
Derrick Rose to the paint.
That gets the whistle. No shot, but a foul on Bruce.
Allen with a screen. Derrick Rose with a clock at five. Gets to the paint on the zone. Half hook on the run to Andre. Doubles his fee. This for three, and it's through. Rose. Bruce Brown from the other corner with the long gun. No, Jared Allen with a rebound. Telegraphed his pass. And Svee picked it off and laid it in. Harris for Brooklyn. Time to line it up. Bruce Brown sees a little daylight, but then gives it back to Derrick Rose. Triple try. Yes! Jump catch. Shot clock at 10. Svee with a drive. Scoops it up off the...
Oh, yeah.
Pistons by 13. 4 seconds. 3 seconds till halftime. Harris hits from behind the long line with 8.
Efforts to the basket. He's become a very, very good scorer off that bench or as a starter for the Pistons.
Nice strip by Prince, but it's picked up in the paint by Bruce Brown. Heads up. Play and he scores.
How about that?
Toronto. And look at him now.
Yeah, how you like him now?
Derrick Rose with a drive and a hook on the run off the high glass. Allen pass finds Kyrie Irving. Allen with a screen. Kyrie with a drive. Flipped up a prayer and it was answered.
My goodness.
Foul called on Bruce Brown. No shot for Kyrie Irving despite his protest. Now he fires from the wing and fills it. Kyrie Irving launches and connects. You're right, Gregory. Pistons basketball out of their timeout. Svee for three and it's through. Good way to calm. Dorian Prince using a screen. Lobs to Allen for a dunk. Andre with room from Allen. Takes it at him, lays it up, lays it in. Be a heck of a second half, Gregory.
Yeah. Tuning up to be.
Kyrie Irving with a shot from distance, drains it. Torian Prince looks for Harris. Joe Harris to the basket, lays it up, lays it in. Keener from the lane, somehow off iron. Harris stops and fires and fills it.
See the thing?
Put up to Derrick Rose against Caris LeVert. Derrick double team and scores anyway.
It truly is.
72-71 now. Brooklyn by just one. LeVert with a drive. Gets to the rack. Lays it up. Lays it in. Draws a foul. Andre sends it off to King. Lewis King shot. Underneath. Missed it. Tapped in by Andre. Good as a... Andre was there. Made him think about it. Bruce Brown to the rim. Lays it up. Lays it in.
Love to have that opportunity again.
Kyrie Irving whips it inside, and Svee Mykhailiuk for Bruce in the corner. Knocks it down from downtown. LeVert trying to get to the basket and can't. Derrick Rose and Svee, two on one. Svee with a score. Derrick Rose against Chandler. Outquicks him to the rim, lays it up, lays it. The drive. Runs out of room inside. Chandler with a corner gun. It goes.
Chandler.
Christian Wood drops it off to Derrick Rose. Sideline Langston Galloway. And he triples.
How about Christian Wood standing tall underneath that basket?
Heck of a defensive play. Svee Mykhailiuk with a step back gun. Those numbers from our numbers guy, Joe Avery. Here's Harris, though, across the lane. And a reverse.
Fans are starting to anticipate with speed. mean, they were rising off.
Jared Allen, Joe Harris, and Caris LeVert for Brooklyn. Kyrie steps back and guns it down.
Kyrie Irving.
Six straight for Brooklyn. Bruce Brown gets to the paint in the backcourt for Brooklyn. Kyrie Irving gets to the basket and lays it in.
Too quickly, too hastily, and eventually it allowed for Kyrie Irving to get all the way
to be short. Christian Wood runs it down. Nice bounce to Bruce Brown. Lob to Christian. Dunk won't go, but Bruce scores on the follow.
Yep.
No challenge. And a drive and deuce for Dim against Langston Galloway. Kyrie Irving with that quick dribble. He rises and dunks and it goes. Rattle it home. Not much. Lob deep in the paint for Irving, and he's able to score. A four on the clock. Andre to the basket. Nailed it from distance. Rebound. Dinwiddie.
That should have been reversed, George. You know that? That should
and
have been.
Kyrie Irving goes to Christian Wood. Scoops it. Scores it. Count that, baby.
That could be the game.
Kyrie Irving misses from distance. Rebound. Comes to Derrick Rose. Derrick for the basket. Lays it up. Lays it in with one.
I'm okay with overtime, George.
More bang for your buck. Spencer Dinwiddie. Clock at three. Dinwiddie turns the corner. Got to the basket. Laid it in. Knocked away by Bruce Brown. Joe Harris, topside gunning. It goes for Bruce's 7-point lead. We still have 2:15 to play in overtime, though. Lob inside for Jared Allen. It got there, and he jams to Kyrie Irving. Allen with a screen. Derrick Rose fights through it. Shot clock at four. Allen with a jam. Pistons have almost no time to get something done. Derrick Rose took almost no time to triple. And Brooklyn wins in overtime. Tough loss for the Pistons. Couple of crazy calls down the stretch.